Idea is the action of the thinking power. An individual may exclusively possess it, as long as he keeps it to himself, but the moment it's divulged, it forces itself into possession of everyone. No one possesses the less, because every other possesses the whole of it. Idea should freely spread, from one to another, over the globe. For the moral and mutual instruction of man, and improvement of his condition,